Firstly, this video is all just me and my friend's opinion on a list we made ranking every one of these songs. And if you don't agree with them, please let us know in the comments below where you would rank these songs. And also, I made a whole playlist on YouTube Music, and I also made Google Docs that are color coordinated with the albums and his singles. So please check those out. Those will be in the description. Last of all, Coachies, if you're watching, thank you for making music, and please continue to do so because I will listen to anything you drop, bro. All right, to start, there are no bad Coachies songs. Coachies is the go. At 75th, probably his worst intro to an album. So let's just move on from that. Yeah, British people, what were they doing? Coachies, great, love that part on Don't Run. The other people, okay, bro had to be just crossfaded in the studio for this one because it's just, it's funny. It is just funny, I'm gonna be honest. See my nigga, I be on. See my nigga, I be on. See I be, whoa. Me and my team, we on. Cutting these niggas like one. All of y'all making me on. Playing shorty like a pawn. Money all in my lap. Baseball in my cap. Pillow nigga taking nap. Future bigger than my cap. His first song ever, so props for trying. This one just, you know, it's the first. But this started Coachies. This started Coachies. Like, we wouldn't get what we love from him today without this song. So I am grateful for it. Another song, I he had to be faded for it. Like, I don't know what he, this one, just, this one in Buff, yeah. Another song where the feature just did not show up. I have no idea what Chief Keef was doing on this, like, Coachies, once again, great. Love his part on Hunt, but Chief Keef, bro. This is the first song that I will listen to and not skip, and it comes in at 69, so that's kind of funny, but yeah. Double is hilarious because what made him think to do the Jamaican accent? Like, just like in the, like, his engineer was just like, bro, you know what would be fire? Jamaican accent. But he did it, so.
Finally, we
I made this clip when the album first dropped and sent this to my friend like right after I got out of work, and it lines up way too well. Solid beat, but like, bro, what was you saying? In the song. Tell me what you I can't keep this money, I can get it by the state. That boy talking reckless, I'm a hitter with the cat. That boy talking reckless, I'm a pull up, take a sack. Ooh, yeah. Blissful Noise, I don't know what to say about it, because it's like, yeah, I'll listen to it. I have this one blank on my notes. I just don't know what to put for it. Just... yeah, hop in a whip, hop in a whip, hop in a whip. Go on a trip, I make it flip. Stack on my chips, I make it flip. Thing on my hip, making them trip. Once again, another song off Inspection where the feature just doesn't show up, but like Coachies, his bars work. The beat works with him, but like the features just don't know what to do with these Coachies beats. I don't know why, because they're great. So it's like, come on. I'ma take a dive in and I sleep. I've been so excited, couldn't sleep. Cause you know we be vibing every week. Now that we're working our way up the list, we have Jet Flex at 63, just cause it's enjoyable. I'll listen to it, of course. But it's just not his greatest. That's why we're at the bottom of the list. You gotta work your way up, so. Weak being one of his first singles, he's still figuring out his flow, you know, trying to figure out who he is as an artist. So it's solid, but you know, just solid. I got a backpack on my back. I got like four bitches on my stack. I got a big on me like a Mac. She got me hardy like a Mac. Boomba, I like the beat a bit more, and it's just another one on that same line of just trying to figure out his flow in the beginning of his career. So can't hate it, you know, it's Coachies. No, that's literally this whole list. What? I'm in a cool for the night. Shady, she moving it right. That means she moving at night. I'm in a sky like a kite. Shady, she loving it sight. No, I don't care about the hype. It's a solid song, you know. I'm not going to skip it if it comes on. I'll listen to it. Took a long way to go. Long Way is one of his more recent singles, and it's okay. You know, the chorus is kind of eh for recent, but... that's all I gotta say about it. Okay, you know, the chorus is kind of eh for recent, but that's all I gotta say about it. Automation, it's his worst performing, in my opinion, song off of the album, but the beat's just too fast where it's like, it's almost there where it's enjoyable, but... it's just so hard for me to enjoy it just because of how that BPM is, but that's just me. Cause it's my list. Elbow Room, I will say the cover to this single goes crazy. I like the Mike Tyson on it, but you know, flow's good, beat's solid, so it's worth sitting about here. I went to college, I got me some grammar. Said that she sloppy, I bought her a planner. Another lowest song off an album being Bird Chest. Beat was great, but... it just didn't hit for me and my friend. We were making the list. But it's still something we'll listen to. So, and it's still a quality production. So that's why it's sitting up at 56. So. Yeah, no head.
That's up on my own. Me and money, why you laugh? Yeah, bet they didn't know that I was back in. Haven't dug in the club like who it happened.
The Dig Me freestyle, it's a good beat. Flow's solid. It's solid coaching song.
Season sick. Coach is hotter than a water in it.
At 53, we have this because bass is absolutely nutty. I love this song in my car due to the bass. And the deep voice is pretty funny, so. My year, Coachy's getting blessing and not stressing. So you love to see it. If we got 100 This is the first song on here with a beat pause, and it does not disappoint. It actually works so well. Yes, whoa, yes, whoa, yes, whoa, yes, whoa, yes, whoa, yes, whoa, yes. I wrote for ammo, beat got sparkles in it, and I don't even know what that means, but I'm just gonna roll with it because I wrote it, so, like, if you listen to it, it might make sense to you, but that's just what I thought, I guess. I would say that StockX is the first good song off Bembo Crescent on this list here at 48, and this is something I would definitely listen to just driving around, cruising, you know. Baby, I'm getting this money, I be just running this money, baby, you know that I'm getting that, I be just running, I'm getting this. Halo, I would say, has this angelic beat where it's just... Riri has a fire beat, Coachy's was solid on it, but the beat definitely brings it up to this 46 level where it's sitting at on this list. I got this ice on me and all my niggas frozen. All my niggas frozen. European Dream is the last of the bottom end of No One's Nice to Me, and it's pretty chill, you know, fun to listen to. Nothing more really to say. Milo, it just makes you move. I don't know. It's just super fun to listen to. Solid B and Coachy's be spitting on this one, so it's pretty high up here. Live reaction. Oh yeah, super chill beat. Coachy is just, it's one of those 11:30 like listens where it's just, you just could chill.
Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, watching this up on that socket. All of my niggas, we cocky. Watching this up on that socket. Yo, girl, she give me the top. Watching this up on that socket.
Sippin' Sake was probably one of his first big singles, and for good reason. Super chill. He is really showing his talent. This is the beginning of where it's like, he's getting it. Cook Up, the production brings this one up to the 40 spot. He has a super chill and solid flow on this one, so, but the production is just what makes this one just up here. For 36 through 39, I'd say that these are all interchangeable. They all go together really well. These four, if you think Coachy's, that is these songs. Like, if you listen to any of these four, you know his sound. And I would say that at it's just whatever mood you want to put it on at this 36, 37, 38, 39. This is what I think of Cochise. Like, if these are just, these are like what you, this is the example of Cochise. Macho Man. Oh, this beat, I would love for him to do this again. I would love for him to use this one because this one is just such a fun beat. I just wish it would have been mixed up just a little bit better where his voice was a bit louder, but I think current Cochise would murder this beat. This would be the next just giant hit from Cochise. Pull up on the scene. Redhead, the high-pitched goat on this song. This is the high pitch is so different from a lot of other things, and he makes it work, and it's enjoyable. This one, super fast-paced vibes, great flow on it. Just a vibe.
Baseball Furies dropped the ball. Made an error. Our friends are on second base and
my penis is the size of a cantaloupe. When I walk in this spot, man, I burn it up. Put the heat to your top and I perm it up. Niggas acting like they never heard of us. And your shawty, she's saying I'm flirtiest. So they talking, you know we ain't courteous.
This one, I might gotta change the hairstyle because I might gotta get the perm after that one.
You niggas done messed up now. We getting money, cars, clothes, and we might just bag your hoes. Real trap season. Talk to him, Cochise. Cut this off.
Yakuza Ties, this is hardcore. Like, this is one of the harder songs of his, and it's good. So, keep doing it.
Hey, first I wake up in the morning, say Ohio.
Ohio.
Hop on disco, wait for Anthony Akayo.
Ohio.
Steven Steve, he been bleaching for a while.
This one, he actually uses real voice, which is really, really interesting, I'd say. Don't get much of that, so that's pretty fun, because that's what I love about this album, is the fact that he tried all these different things, there was so many different styles, and we got to hear his real voice, you know, I'd like to see him maybe incorporate that kind of vibe off Pulp again.
We do not relate, we do not relate, we do not relate, I eat creme brulee, many niggas fake.
I'm gonna take you around a tour, tell you some shit, you know, yeah. We got World Cups every single day, bitch. Ain't no time to play, bitch. I'm up in my spaceship.
Aliens do not have anything on this, man. Spaceship just sends you to the stars. And speaking of stars, we're going to fall right into that one at 25, which this one, I just love the vibe of it. It is... this one's made the daily rotation. Not even just the, not just the playlist. This one is daily rotation.
Hey. Did he mention Kaiser?
Yeah. Hey. Okay, been a while. Hopping up the rope into the guard, yeah. Laying on it, then I flip the bag. I never stop, yeah. Meanwhile, niggas talking about me, talk a lot, yeah.
In Tokyo with my ghouls? Alright, this is his like beginning of the top tier beats out of the entire list here at 23 of Sanji. Just... oh, man, these beats just start getting absolutely awesome. Just.
I'm praying that God take my soul. Yep. That's a reach. Brand new sneaks. Brand new seats.
Peanut. Butter. Did I stutter?
Did I?
Professor, man, I will start calling Professor now if he's going to be making this heat with this beat switch and the flow switch. Oh, please, please keep doing that, man. Oh, it is wonderful.
I got kids on me like I'm playing soccer. Yeah, she say that I'm looking very proper. Yeah, shake my dress, I can walk a flock up. Yeah, gave a D like I'm playing luck up. I'm jacking up my chakra. Yeah, use a bucket.
This is just that early Cochise that just gets you moving. Like, you can put this on and people will start moving. This also is one of my friend's favorite songs of Cochise's, so.
I be running to the racks, no way, no way. Heard these niggas talking, no A, huh? I be getting caps, no A's, I be coming down, no place, now.
Hundred smackaroonies. What an intro. It's so fun. I just love the 30-second build-up, and it just, oh. And it's totally different. Just totally different from, like, any other thing he's tried. And it works. It totally works.
Yeah, feel like they best in my city. That when you talking about pity. I got it bit from the business. All of my G's, they with me. Got on my side, ain't with me.
They say plasma's a super hot form of matter, but this is hotter. That's for sure.
Yeah, hit that wheels playing, boy, it's up. We not with the plane, keep it tucked. Keep a cool 500 in a truck.
This intro to No One's Nice to Me is just fire. This is a great intro to a fire album. And just keep bullying him to make him more music, because I want more music so I can keep updating this list too, because I have no problem. I spent 4 hours with my friend listening to his entire discography to make this list. So, I'll do it again.
Maybe I'm dreaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. Maybe I'm dreaming.
Daydream is off Pulp, which he was experimenting with every different style he could, and I love how different this is, and it's one of his few songs that he tells an entire story through, where it's like, it feels like a Tyler, the Creator kind of story, or without a lot of weird shit, but like, kind of the J. Cole vibe of just like, the storytelling, and it's really nice to have something like this different comparative to like, kind of the hype song that he has.
With my niggas and we got in the Rex, hey, that nigga take a sleepy, taking net, hit it.
Murakami, keep doing these slash songs, because this double song, man, the switch. You had a fire first half, and you're like, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put a second song on it and make it even better. I loved it. Absolutely. You know, that's why we're getting here towards the top.
Baby, I'm up in the stars. What? Yeah. I tell the shawty to wait.
No, I don't do any dates. Shawty, she feeding me grapes. No, I don't really like all your tricks. Kelly, you sabi bust as your girl.
You sabi. Oh my god. Wow. We were listening through this album, and I'm gonna be honest. I think I may have heard this once, but I never really paid attention to it. But this time, since we were paying attention, this is slept on. This is slept on. This one should make any rotation because, wow. This one, just mega banger that is just sitting. Like, I think it has one comment on YouTube. Like, can we push these numbers up a little bit, you know?
Young skinny, skinny, skinny. Young skinny nigga, I'm a young pretty. Young pretty nigga, I got guns with me. Bobby with me, got the law with me.
Y'all need to be cautious with this one because this is absolute fire. You will burn yourself of how hot this one is.
Tamagotchi on my waist, I'm feeling fresh. Okay, I keep my homies with me, I can never stress. Okay, I keep my Bobby, I'll be here forever blessed. I done my test, diamonds on my chest.
Hollow, definitely the best song off Hijack. It is a serotonin boost. Anytime you listen to it, no matter the mood, this will bring your mood up. This is definitely the best song off Hijack. Easily.
I'm in the bag, hold on. Niggas are sad, hold on. I got the swag, hold on. Mega Man, Mega Man, Mega Man, Mega Man, Mega Man, Mega Man.
For their new theme song, for if they ever do another Mega Man game, because could you imagine opening it up and it just like press any button to start and it's just Mega Man, Mega Man, Mega Man? That would be great. I'm
popping like a glass, shitting legs. I don't wanna hear you can just for the top. This shit sound beautiful. That shit sound nice.
Drop makes it up this high because this is his discovery of who he is. Because you even hear it at the end of the song, because he's like, oh, that was hot. You know, it's like, this is where we get the modern Kochi's, and this is where it started. And it's just awesome. And it's a good listen. It's a great listen. Welcome to the top 10, where I'm going to go a bit more in depth in these songs than in the previous. And if you made it this far or skipped ahead, remember to like and subscribe. Coming in at number 10, we have the best intro he made off any of the albums. Mr. Professor is just the greatest intro he's ever made. Just something is under your seat and it is heat.
Get the punt, that's a must, I don't trust. Oh cool, okay, oh cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my ghouls.
Now this time, we're really in Tokyo with my ghouls. It just has this wonderful vibe to it, and there's a reason it deserves the top 10 spot, because you can listen to this song whenever, and it just fits.
Let me, no.
Coming in at number 8, we have Let Me Know. And this song, it is just such a good song. And I'm surprised it didn't make an album, or at least a deluxe, because this one deserved it.
Turn it up, yeah, 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 turn it up, 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 turn it up.
At number 7, you just gotta listen to the man. Turn it up, man. All the way.
Got on one side like a bridge. Show the world what it's a stand. Nigga, they act like this.
talking crazy. Yeah, shoot me the face.
Yeah.
I'm in the
late.
I got a blade.
Flying its way into number six, we have the best song off of No One's Nice to Me. Supervillain, two fire beats, a great, just wonderful beat switch. As soon as this turned on, I was sitting in my living room with the guy that I made this list with, and as soon as we heard the beat, we knew this was an absolute banger. This one was just, oh. And once the beat switched, we got so hype. I'm pretty sure we got a noise complaint.
I'ma just do it again. I'ma just call up a friend. Shawty, she say I'm a 10. Shit, ooh-wee. She wanna do it again. I'ma just watch me a movie. Me and my nigga, we...
To start the top five of Coachee's songs, we have Do It Again. Just a classic when it dropped. This one's going down. This one might never leave the top 10. It's going to be hard to beat any of these next four, including this one. It's just, you just knew from the moment that this one dropped, this one was just going to be in rotation the second you heard it. Simple as that.
Now, I got y'all fools this time. Hit it.
Coming in at number four, we have Nyx. This is my song that I will introduce Coachee's to someone that's never heard him before. Because this one, it's not like super harsh where it's like, this one doesn't have his like super style where it's like, you gotta get into him first. This one is the perfect intro song easily. I will use this one. I've used it probably 6 times. It's always worked. Always worked. Because they listen to him afterwards. It's great. The podium positions. Pocket Rocket. That takes number three. And this one, the bass just makes any speaker move. And Coachee's kills this one. He absolutely just murders this beat where it just... This one is why... There is a good reason this one sits in the top three. Because just the vibes, the feeling, just... You just have to experience it. You need good bass to experience this one at its maximum potential. So if you get the opportunity, please do it. Taking home the silver medal, we have Nuttin. This one comes from his very first album, Pulp, and this one I wish he would do more of because it has a super great beat, the chill vibes, and then it ends with this Sonic type beat, and it's fire. I'd love for him to use that like ending minute and a half beat and just use it for like his next album or just a single off of it, but... Oh, I can never skip this song. When I was making this list, I think in the last 3 days I've listened to this song at least 14 times. I'm pretty sure this will be in my top songs of this fall, for sure. Easily.
Who you fooling? Who you fooling? What we doing? What we doing? Color bro, what we doing? Like, what we doing? Okay, shawty, adding up, I want her friend. Want her friend? I might pull up, I might pull up in a bin, in a bin. Tell him what's up, tell him what's up. Tell him it's on, tell him it's on. Tell him what's up, tell him what's up. Tell him it's on, tell him it's on. Tell him what's up, tell him what's up. Tell him it's on, tell him it's on. Tell him what's up, tell him what's up.
Bring home the gold is Tell 'Em. This is Coachee's. What him and Snot did on this song is nothing short of immaculate. From the vibes, the flows, the beat, in the head bumping nature of this song, this is just the pinnacle of Coachee's, and I thank you for making this song. Thank you all for watching, and now we're gonna go through some statistics. So we have the average placing of each album, where we have Pulp, which the average position was 33.75. Hijack at a 37 flat. Ben Bell Crescent at an average position of 40.11. The Inspection, which was at a 41.69. And No One's Nice to Me, which takes the cake for highest average position at 32.7, being the best album of his. And then the singles, they are at 38.68. So what I did was I took each album and I color coordinated it, and I put all the singles as purple, and then which color was coordinated with each album, and then I made a doc. So I will put that in the description. So if you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. And Coachee's, please drop more music. I will always listen to you, bro. So thank you. And in the comments, please tell me your favorite Coachee's song or album and who I should go through next. So, goodbye. Thank you for watching.